us when Sandy Denny came through the door. Because we got lucky that day. Being Sandy, of course, she turned the tables and auditioned us. But this was a song that was just in its final stages of completion at that time. It'll always be her signature piece. It strikes me now, after this huge distance, what a mark she made on the band, not just on the music generally, and our perception of what a singer-songwriting individual girl with a guitar on the piano could do. She really did change everybody's lives around her, and she will always be, you know, she'll always be our singer, and we'll always be her backing band. This is her best known song, and you may have a better preference yourself, but this is the one that she'll be most remembered for, I hope. But probably not because of my rendition tonight. I'll give it a go because it's worth it, because it will bring a little bit of her back into the room, which can never be a bad thing. And the thing about this song which most impresses me is, at my great age now, I can see that this is a very complete and fully observant and beautifully scripted piece of work. And at the time she wrote it, she was a, you know, hesitant, nay insecure kind of tentative, sparky girl. It wasn't a complete Sandy Denny then, but the song was somehow exactly the opposite, the full thing. Who knows where the time goes in the
still be here. Lord.